Bob Hawani from 1977 through 1986, leading us to our first top 20 ranking in the AP polls in 1981. He also earned WAC Coach of the Year honors. Also head coach at the University of Arizona from 1987 to 2000, earning Pac-10 Coach of the Year in 1992. Tonight, we honor Coach Tomey with a special song of one of his favorite performers. Please welcome to the field, Hawaii's own Hepe Kopono to sing Trans.
Hello there, everybody. I'm honored to be here to celebrate the late coach, Dick Tomey. He's been a friend of the islands, you know, we all love him. He loved the university, he loved his people, he loved the players, but most of all he loved you, people of Hawaii. And I want to dedicate this next song to his family who are here tonight, and to Coach Dick Tomey, because we are friends.
To, he said a big mahalo to you. You meant so much to Chrysler at home, for them to allow you to become Ohana to us and really be a mentor and a father light for you. Appreciate that and love you and wish you well.
Just want to say hello to the Tomy family. You've been an inspiration to me during my entire career, not only in football, but also in my work life. And I will miss you, and we know we are in a good place.
Mahalo, Coach Tomy.
I want to say aloha to the Dick Tomy family, to Nancy, to Richie, to Angie. Thank you so much for sharing your dad and your husband with us. And we will always be waiting for you. So remember those hands.
Thank you, Coach. You influenced so many lives in such an incredibly positive way. We'll be here and have the amazing life and family that I do work for you. So rest in peace, Coach. We miss you. Aloha. We love you.